Hi all, Salam Muslim. Today's tutorial how to reset Apple devices in two different ways. Let's start. First one is go to setting, then general, then bottom. Select reset, then erase. On confirm, click erase. Now wait till it reboot to normal. Second step, download and install 3util from description below. Now connect the device. And click erase, check these as you like. Now again wait till device reset and reboot. Now activate by using a Wi-Fi or using 3util activate button. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If video was helpful, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comments. Allah bless us all. Ameen.
Two thousand years later.